Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
You truly returned from the dead. The power of the dragon's blood I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes.
Who are you?
My name is Emma. I am a doctor serving a certain master.
What master?
Forgive me, but for his safety, I cannot reveal his identity. However, my master gave explicit orders to assist you in any way I can. I'm not telling you to trust me. However, I must fulfill my master's orders. The gourd of medicinal water you possess, that was originally a creation of mine. I am a doctor, and I will assist you in that capacity.
You made this gourd?
Yes. It was intended for Lord Kuro, but it seems he entrusted it to you. I'm sure you may have noticed, but the medicinal waters in this gourd spring forth on their own. Even after being emptied, you will find it full again after a short rest.
Yes. Is there a way to improve it?
Bring me gourd seeds.
Gourd seeds?
Yes. Medicinal waters flow from gourd seeds. Adding new seeds will increase the volume of these medicinal waters. If you find any, bring them to me.
All right. Is this a gourd seed?
Yes. Bring it here. Plant the seed into the gourd. Perfect. Now the volume of medicinal waters in your gourd will increase.
Such a strange medicine.
Is it strange? I don't take any offense to that. If it's effective, then that's cause for celebration, whether it's strange or not. That's what my mentor Dogen taught me.
I see.
Please bring me any other gourd seeds you find. I should be able to further increase the volume of the medicinal water. Oh? Did I hear the ringing of a chime?
It was probably this bell. I was told to offer it to Buddha.
Does the bell hold any significance for you? If it does, talk to the sculptor. He is quite knowledgeable when it comes to Buddha.
What is it?
Seems to me your battle sense has returned. You're more like a shinobi than before, if only a little. Take this.
What is it?
Shinobi techniques. Recorded within are fighting techniques that cannot be performed by samurai. Whether you make use of them or not is up to you. Shinobi aren't the only ones with their own fighting techniques.
I found one.
A shinobi tool?
Yes.
I said before that your prosthetic arm was a fang, but by fitting shinobi tools to your arm, you'll be able to change the form of that fang. Thick shields, break them into splinters. Swift foes, bring them down from afar. Fitting more devices means more ways to slay your enemies. If there's someone that needs killing, there's a proper way to kill them. That's all there is to it.
Seems you know this prosthetic very well.
I should calm myself. The more I speak of bloodshed, the more demonic my sculptures will become. Give it here. I'll fit that tool for you. No matter what I do, any Buddha I carve is an incarnation of wrath. Thus is the fate of those who owe a deep karmic debt. You'll understand when you try carving one for yourself one day. So, need something? Yes, right. That kind-faced Buddha you see over there? Don't do anything funny with it.
Thank you. It's you. You may use me to hone your... In that case, I stand as your opponent. Again. Face me again. Satisfying match. In that case, I stand as your opponent. Face me again. In that case, I stand as your opponent. Face me again. Yes, splendidly done. In that case, I stand as your opponent. Face me again. Again. nicely done. Now, let's begin.
Yes.
Something wrong. Face me again. Once again, a satisfying match. Being killed for a worthy purpose was a bit refreshing. One little thing. Mind going a little easier on me? This actually hurts quite a bit.
You have my gratitude.
Huh. What do you mean?
I am truly grateful to you for enduring such pain for me.
No need to thank me. I know what I said before, but actually I'm used to the pain.
I see. What?
I'm just glad that my curse is of use to someone. Feels as if there could be a purpose to it after all. Come back whenever you like. If you have techniques to try out, I'm at your disposal.
Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you. The bell's chime will stir your thoughts and awaken old memories from their slumber.
You're the son of Owl.
What happened?
Thieves at Hirata Estate. You must hurry. The divine heir.
What year is it?
What year? An odd question.
Tell me.
It's the year of the Dragon Spring Pilgrimage.
The Dragon Spring Pilgrimage? That was 3 years ago. What is this? The sculptor mentioned an old memory. I don't remember any of this, but it appears this is the past.
know about carp skins? The sparkling, shining scales of the treasure carp. Bring them to me, and I'll reward you handsomely. Bring me some scales next time. Hey, you. If you bring, if you have any, I'll reward. Bring me some scales next.
Look at it burn. Whoever called this a fire-breathing barrel wasn't kidding. I can feel my spirits lifting already.
You ain't wrong. This estate always rubbed me the wrong way. But you gotta get...
Thank you.
Those worthless bastards.
Hello.
You are Shinobi, if I'm not mistaken. Take the Shinobi axe from the temple and split their skulls wide open. Please.
Burning this temple next, boss?
No. Leave it. Go on to the next one.
But if there's any offerings, we could give them to Lord Juzo.
Enough! We don't take from Buddha. How many times do I have to tell you before it sinks into your thick skull?
Please, don't get angry at me, boss. I'm sorry my skull's so thick.
Open up! Open up or else! I can hear you whispering in there! If you don't surrender peaceably now, you're gonna regret it later! Hey! Can you hear me? Hey!
Hey, good sir. Are you a looter too? Good sir, you look like a shinobi, I think. Are you looking for something? Well, in any case, I found this place first. So, keep your eyes peeled out there, huh? And, don't let the door hit you on the... Oh, by the way, while I was on my way here, I saw a three-story pagoda on top of some cliff. It was a fine pagoda. Really fine. I bet there's some kind of treasure kept in there. Gotta be. That's what I think, at least.
Who are you?
I'm not a thief.
You're the young lords. Oh, thank goodness. Honorable Shinobi, those filthy bandits are after the young lord. They've already climbed the hill and set the estate on fire. It looked as if the young lord had no way to escape. I beg of you, Shinobi, please rescue the young lord. I entrust this to you. I pray it is of help.
Thank you.
Please, try not to move. It'll make your wounds worse.
No, I must go. There is a shinobi hunter among the bandits. He's highly skilled. If I don't face him... Oh!
I forbid it. You are in no condition.
You're the young master Shinobi.
Yes.
What good are you? You were nowhere to be seen when things went south. Wait, tell me you didn't lead them here yourself. The timing of their attack was perfect. Normally those bandits wouldn't have stood a chance. Yes. Yes, it had to be you. I hope you die, traitor. You're the young master Shinobi.
Yes.
What good are you? You were nowhere until the time I...
So, you're back.
Was that a dream? Or was it real?
Mm-hmm. Whether it was a dream or it was reality, I have no idea. There is one thing I can tell you. The great Buddha has seen fit to awaken old memories within you. What you felt, what you remembered, that is what it all depends upon.
I'm not sure if what I saw is what truly happened.
That's how it works. The Shinobi prosthetic. Appears you've taken to it quite well. Here, this is for you.
What is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm.
I see.
I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again, but it seems I was wrong. If you want more forms for that fang of yours, you'll need to search for more shinobi tools. There's no turning back from this path now. The least I can do is load your arm.